Joe DeBlasi for MIAAsports.net. We just witnessed one of the greatest rushing games probably in the history of state football here in Maryland, maybe in the country. Marcus Coker, DeMatha running back, 5 touchdowns today and 392 yards unofficially, close to 400. A lot of reporters already besieged you, but tell me the things that you just talked about and what worked today.
Just like during the week, our scout team gave us a great look, and today, like, the O-line showed it. They drew him off the ball. Wide receivers blocked downfield and spun me for some pretty big runs.
Talk about that one when you went around the end that really broke the game open. It was about an 80-yard run.
I credit that one to my wide receiver, Mike Berbering. He got a crackback, and that just spun me because I wasn't going to get caught, and he just hit on me.
Any surprises that Gilman stayed in the game with you for as long as they did?
I knew it was going to be a fight the whole time because last year, like, they came back fourth quarter, 2 minutes left, and scored and missed and won the game. So I knew it was going to be a tough game.
Now, as good as you played today, have you ever been close to this kind of yardage and that many touchdowns in your career?
Yes, sir.
And next year you're headed for Iowa with a couple guys from Gilman. Coach's son Jim Pogge's going there.
Yeah.
Talk about that, going to Iowa.
That was a little bit extra motivation because that's like bragging rights for the next couple of years. So, yeah, that was definitely extra motivation.
How much of a process was it for you to decide on Iowa? How many schools were coming after you?
Probably about 15 D1 offers. So, yeah.
Was it a close choice between Iowa and somebody else?
It was Iowa, Minnesota, and Wake Forest.
All right. Well,
I took a visit right before the beginning of the tour days.
What was it about Iowa?
I knew they had Sean Green last year, the best running back in the country, and that's where I want to be when I get to that level. So I thought it would be a good place to start.
Well, 5 touchdowns in one game and almost 400 yards rushing. Tremendous effort. Best thing I've ever seen in my lifetime.
Thank you.
And congratulations. Thanks for talking to us.
No problem. Thank you.